Once upon a time, great hordes of demons threatened to overtake the earth. They ravaged the land, terrorized, tortured, and enslaved. They used violence, fear, and deception to gather their power. But they were ruled by the most base of emotions, greed, lust for power, and a callous disregard for the sanctity of life. They had fallen from their balance with the community of life. Utterly blinded by Maya, they became convinced of their superiority. They had come to use the powers they had been afforded in this life to conquer, dominate, and exploit. And when it seemed as though the demons had indeed won, three great gods appeared to correct the balance they had disrupted. Agni, god of fire, Vayu, god of the winds, and greatest among the three, Indra, god of the ethers, god of lightning. Through great struggle, these three gods restored balance at last. Overlooking the field of their vanquished foes, the gods began to boast of their victory.
Haha, ours is the victory, and ours is the power and glory. All should praise us, should they not, Indra?
Indra remained silent. Just then, a mysterious being appeared before the gods. Instantly, the gods took the defensive, for perhaps a demon remained from their battle.
Let us discover who this mysterious being is.
I will.
Agni approached the being.
And who are you?
I am Agni, god of fire, known to all.
And are you powerful, Agni, god of fire?
Try me, fool. I can burn all on earth.
Then burn this.
From its hand, the mysterious being produced a single straw. No, not that kind of straw. That's more like it.
If you think yourself so powerful, Agni, god of fire, then burn this single strand of straw.
I will reduce this to ash with a flick of my finger.
Agni attacked the straw with but a fraction of his power. The straw remained untouched, not even singed. Flabbergasted, Agni unleashed the full force of his power on the straw, in an eruption as hot and fearsome as the sun. Still, the straw was unmoved. Dejected, Agni returned to his fellow gods.
I have failed to discover who this mysterious being is. Vayu, you must find out who this being is.
I will.
As Agni had before him, Vayu approached the mysterious being.
And who are you?
I am Vayu, god of the air, king of all space.
And are you powerful, Vayu, god of air?
I can blow all the way.
Then blow this single strand of straw away.
I shall blow it from the earthly plane.
Vayu attacked the straw, gathering all the winds of the earth. He beset the straw with gust and gale, cyclone and tornado, the force of air that could lay forests flat and make mountains tremble. Yet the straw remained unmoved. Vayu too had failed to discover who this mysterious being was, and so they beseeched Indra, leader among gods, to learn the identity of this being.
Very well, I will.
Indra, like Vayu and Agni, approached the mysterious being. But just as Indra appeared before the being, it disappeared, vanishing completely without a sound. No sooner than the being had disappeared, had a beautiful goddess appeared in the being's place. It was Uma. No, not that Uma. Yes, that's more like it. Uma, goddess of wisdom, had appeared.
Uma, wise daughter of the Himalayas, who was that being?
That, O blinded gods, was Brahman, from whom comes all your power and glory. In your hubris and ignorance, you think this victory yours. It is not, for it is Brahman that is the primordial spark of your flame, Agni. It is Brahman that of your might, Indra. Brahma cannot be destroyed because it is never created. Cannot be moved, for there is nowhere Brahma is not. Brahma moves all and yet is ever still. It is the light that flashes in your eyes. It is the power that makes the mind think, the body to act, and the senses to sense. Do you see that, O light of gods? No victory, no defeat is ours to own. By thinking so, you risk wandering down the Maya path, tread by the very demons you have fought. But don't forget, even though you battle against our Brahma, do not fall prey to this greatest of delusions, the delusion of the demons. Brahma alone is. The self is Brahma.
And with that, having imparted this greatest of wisdom to the three gods, Uma vanished just as she had appeared. Finally, the gods Agni, Vayu, and Indra realized the self is Brahman. It is said that because they realize the true nature of the self, these three excel among all other gods.